shoots wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Cale Makar runs it to 17. The last minute goal from Landeskog forced overtime. The power play goal from Cale Makar wins it.
41 goals by a defenseman on the Avalanche, far in the lead around the NHL. Makar hasn't had a whole lot of good looks. He was on the ice for a minute and 47 seconds, as was Landeskog and Rantanen. With that power play, he just lets this one rip. I'd mentioned they were going high glove an awful lot, even on the short side. This was a different look for the right-hander, and he whistles a wrist shot as they salute their fans here on their feet. A great crowd here, a disappointed Bruins bunch leading 3-1 in this game. Relinquishing the lead, got some key saves from Kemper when it was 3-1, but here's the shot. This one here, this entire group right now, and you wondered what kind of a decision they were going to make. That's the one there. Landeskog was the screen in front, and you keep your eye on number 92 in front, perfectly timed. Now he just starts barely to his right, turns his shoulders, changes the angle of his where he was so it doesn't go off of him there. And thanks for coming. What a shot by Cale Makar.
17th goal of the season for Cale Makar. It's an overtime winner on the